woke up feeling blessed, start to make plans. As soon as I stood up, washing my hands and face, looking in the mirror, I saw God. I felt alive for the first time in a long time. I knew we had problems. One of them was giving up on hope, and that hope was education. No one knew how we felt, but me, and that was me.